All right, guys, here's the next one we're going to talk about from mount. We kind of covered one about this. Anytime somebody's crossing their arms, which is not really a good idea for the person on the bottom, okay? A lot of times what we like to see, put your elbows on the floor, Chris, we like to see this. This makes things really difficult for me. But sometimes they put their arms up like this. What I'm going to do now is I've mounted. I've got myself snug. I'm going to pin his arm, grab the top. Notice his head's up. I'm going to slide my leg right over top. Now what's going to happen, I'm going to feed my hand through. I'm going to pinch my knee right here. A lot of people like to go for the triangle. What I find to be successful is I catch right at the wrist and I turn the corner right here. Bang, submission, okay? Very tight. You can see how tight it was on his face. When my hips make that turn, man, it's very tight. And I'm also not losing position. So just something else from mount. Let's see you guys try that.